Chimo y Bosulek me.
Are you Mr. Danny?
Yeah, confirm. You are from Calabar.
The Lord just directly to you. You are Mr. Dan, right?
Yes, sir.
In your village, there are so many people used to fetch water. So many people used to fetch water, sir.
Yes.
There's a big tree after the compound, before the compound, before your compound. I said there's a big tree after the compound, before the compound, before your compound. I said there's a tree. Wait, are you doubting the spirit of God? I said there's a tree, dear.
I just tried to get you.
I said there's a tree, dear.
No tree, sir.
There's a tree.
No tree, sir.
I said there's a tree, dear. There's a tree. There's a tree. Yes.
3 days, sir.
Three. Yes.
Yes, sir.
And the Lord said that you should bring 5,000 naira for your cleansing.
Huh?
5,000 naira for your cleansing.
God never stops his last.
Yeah, God,
are you touching the spirit of the God?
Sorry, sir.
You will go for fasting for 5 days and 5 nights. Huh? And you bring 5,000 naira for your cleansing.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now. Bros. You have something like 500 naira there. So that I will pray for you. How much do you have? Because you have something that you have something inside your pocket.
Sir,
don't doubt the spirit of God.
Sir, there is no money inside my pocket. Since last year that I'm telling you, I never shop.
Do you have your ATM there with you?
There's no ATM, sir.
Oh, you have money under your bed. God bring this. You have money under your bed. Don't doubt the spirit of God.
I never chop since last week. Since last week, I never chop since last week.
The Lord cannot lie. You have 500 naira. Wait, let me search you. Let me start you. Don't doubt the spirit of God.
Let me pray for you.
You want to doubt the spirit of God? Kneel down, let me pray for you.
Kneel
down, let me pray for you. Answer. Close your eyes. Oh, close your eyes. Father Lord, King of Glory.
Hey! Pastor, don't rob me.
Hey!
Pastor, don't rob me.
Pastor, we hear of this.
No, Pastor.
Are you fighting the man of God?
Like
are you fighting the man of God?
Pastor, don't
let me pray for you. Let me pray for you. Don't doubt the spirit of God. You are. What is this? Alcohol.
Hey.
Ogogoro. The Lord says, eat everything, but don't eat much.
Pastor, put poison here.
So, you drink alcohol and you drink much. Just sip a little like this. When you drink alcohol and you drink a little just like this.
Pastor, don't finish my drink. Give me, I don't want to do this thing again. I don't agree again.